Hey everyone, my name is Ahmed. I was diagnosed with smoldering multiple myeloma almost 2 years ago, and I don't take any medicine, I don't take any drugs, I don't take any chemo. I just follow a strict diet, and one of the ways that I follow is eating my daily recommended dose of the curcumin. Now, you might want to watch a couple of videos. I have included them in the description below. They are by Nutrition Facts, and they will explain to you what are the benefits of consuming curcumin, especially for a lot of types of cancer. Okay, so in the past, I used to consume a lot of raw curcumin. Basically, I would just like juice it in my Omega juicer, okay? And eventually, until I found out that Facebook group, which they told me that it's not proper to eat it raw because it will leave your body so quick that you're not gonna be, your body's not gonna be able to make use of it, okay? So two things you have to do, which is you have, number one, which is you have to cook it and mix it with black pepper and some sort of oil, like olive oil or coconut oil or just fish oil, any basically healthy oil. So I did that day, and I juiced it in my Omega juicer, and I cooked it. The way you do it is you have to let it boil for just 15 seconds and then simmer it for about 15 minutes. Now, to be honest, and I added some black pepper, and to be honest, that tastes like shit. Okay, cheers my word. So I gave up this idea until almost 2 months ago, and I got an idea, which is simply to mix it with coconut shavings. So what I've done is I bought some coconut shaving, and I mix it along with the curcumin, I'm sorry, the turmeric, okay, after, of course, I juiced it out, and it tasted great. This is what I got, okay? I put it here in this jar in the fridge, but basically that's what I got, okay? And if you go to this table here, according again to nutritionfacts.org, you're gonna get 1 gram of curcumin out of 8 grams of turmeric. In this example right here, I have 1,000 grams of turmeric, so I'm gonna get 125 grams of curcumin. Watch out, the daily recommended to anybody is 8 grams, okay? That's the max you wanna consume. If you consume more than this, it's basically will change your DNA. I'm not a doctor, but if you want to Google what are the side effects of changing your DNA, it's pretty bad. Okay, so if I weigh a teaspoon like this, basically this is almost like a 4 grams of my mixture. Okay, I'm sorry, I take that back. It's 8 grams. Okay, which is if I want to weigh but I put some weight for the coconut shaving and the water, that means I got here 4 grams of curcumin, okay? According to, again, Nutrition Facts, okay, it's very recommended, and it's more potent if you mix the turmeric, okay, with the curcumin, okay? Now, when I cook it, basically, or let's say when I juice it, okay, I take the juice, the liquid part, and also mix it with half of the fiber of the turmeric. If you can see, it's like my container here is just like so brownish because I do juice out a lot of turmeric, which is very hard to wash out, and also a lot of carrots. So excuse. If you see this nasty, it's not nasty. This is just like the natural color of the carrot and the turmeric, which I also consume carrot almost like every day. So I'm gonna pause right now. I'm gonna juice out my my turmeric, and we're gonna cook it. Now, I'm fortunate enough to live in Tampa, where we get a lot of where we have here a lot of Indian and Asian stores. They do sell turmeric. If you ever need some, just email me. And now it's according to the season, according also to the quality. This is kind of like a grade B turmeric right here. Sometimes we get like grade A, which is kind of like super orange, maybe I would say something like that, and it's super big, okay. And but again, it depends on the quality and the season. You might get it for about $5 to $10 per pound. And if you need to consume also the tablets, I got those nature wise. You could buy from eBay or Amazon, and if you want to buy from me, I actually have a good local supplier right here. I could provide it to you for $25, shipped to the lower 48 states. All right, so I'm gonna pause right now. I'm gonna juice the turmeric, and we'll see how we're gonna cook it. All right, so here we go. I just juiced out the 1 kilogram of the turmeric, and this is what I got. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dump this into my cooking pan, and then I'm not gonna add like even 25-30% of the actual fiber, because the more you add, basically, it's gonna taste horrible. So one more thing, please note that I did not use the sieve, because that will at least you'll get more of the actual curcumin in the juice right here. So basically, again, you're gonna add coconut shaving and some black pepper, maybe about I would say 3 to 4 big spoons of the black pepper. That will again to increase the absorption of your body. And basically, you're gonna add some water, and you're gonna boil it again for about 1 minute or so, and then simmer it for about 15 minutes until you get a mixture like this right here, and you store it in your fridge, and then again consume it. You can consume it just by itself, or you consume it with the tablets. All right, if you have any questions, feel free to ask here in the group. Also, please check our Facebook group. We have a lot of information over there. Thank you, and don't give up. Health on the way.